this does not even come close to looking like a legitimate DMCA claim to me. Look at this. Eidos Interact with no capital letters, and I'm not sure why the word interact is abbreviated. With this, I do believe that SSOHPKC has fallen victim to a hoax.